Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029tv.com. Well, throughout most of the day, we had showers and thunderstorms along I-40 and north. We started out the morning with storms, and then the cool outflow from those thunderstorms popped up some more storms throughout the River Valley. I think most of the evening, we should be quiet. After the sun goes down, those storms will dissipate, but we continue to watch more storms developing to the northwest of our area, and it could be a very similar situation with additional thunderstorms late tonight going into Tuesday morning, much like we saw today. So after the sun goes down, pretty quiet. After midnight, throughout the early morning, some showers and storms developing across northeastern Oklahoma, southwest Missouri, and northwest Arkansas, and a lot of those storms clearing out by the late morning, and a few more could develop for Tuesday afternoon, popping up with the heat of the day. Now, temperatures are going to spike for Tuesday. Low to mid-90s for highs in northwest Arkansas, River Valley, upper 90s, which will feel more like 105 to 110. So that extreme heat is definitely going to be around. And any storms that do develop Tuesday afternoon into the evening could produce some strong damaging winds and some hail. We'll keep our eyes on it very closely. Remember, right here on the website, you can take a look at that interactive radar. It's always on 4029tv.com.